श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण. इन दिस ब्लेस्ड अनुभवम एंड द सीरीज ऑफ स्वामी देशिका श्री वरदराज पंचाशत टू कमेमोरेट अवर मोस्ट एक्सक्विजिटली डिवाइनली ब्यूटिफुल अत्तिगिरी वरदर्स अपियरेंस Once in 40 years in Kanchipuram, it is our fortune and bhagyam to have this opportunity to enjoy and have the feast for our eyes and also enjoy these wonderful Sri Suktis, the slokas composed by our Acharya Sarvabhauman Swami Nigamanta Mahadesikan. Today's verse is Sloka 38 on Kanchi. Varadan. Here Swami mentions about the papams which has started growing, and Swami says, please rush to my side to protect me from these papams which are growing, and if it grows beyond redemption, beyond your capacity to remove them, so it would outgrow your ability to remove them, to get me rid of these papams, and hence rush so that you can nip it in the bud. That's what Swami Desikan mentions in the sloka 38. Though Swami Desikan is Vittahan, Vedian, Vedanta Desikan, Tupul Meitavan, Uttaman, like his Pillai says in Pillaiyandadi, it is an appeal to Varadan on our behalf because of the compassion and Daya of Acharyan on us, his Shishyas. Let's enjoy the verse first and then get the meanings and the intricate arthams of that. Niryantranam parinamanti nayavadhete niranta duskrita bhava durita praroha tavanna chetvam gacchasi shanga danva shakyam twayapi nahi varayitum karisha. Hey Karisha, the Karigiri Varada, the one who rushed to protect the elephant Gajendra. Nirantra Dushkrita Bhava. Nirantra Dushkrita Bhava. The Papa Kutams, the Papas, the sins, the limitless number of aparadams by transgressing your sastrams, your injunctions, your orders. And it has grown so much that there is not even a gap in between the two papams. So, mairai kuda idaiveli illamal nerungi kuttamagira papa kutam. The sins have grown so much in me that there is no gap between the two sins. And it's slowly coming up, means the consequences of having committed those papams are slowly coming up. Yeto durita prarohaha. These papams have started, the seeds are visible, and from the seeds the sprout is coming up. Niryantranam. Once it becomes, the bija becomes ankuram, the trees. If it grows, becomes bigger and bigger, and it becomes tree. Niryantranam yavat na parinamanti. So they have not grown now to become trees, and hence tavatvam shargadanvasan na upagachasi chet. So now when it is small, at a smaller size, you have to take your divine bow shargam and aim to cut asunder the papams. You come to me and aim that sarangam to remove these papa bijams. And if you don't do that, even later you cannot be able to get me rid of these papams, because they would have simply outgrown your capacity to remove these papams. It's not that you should not say, oh, how can Sarveshwaran have the limited capacity to remove my papams? He is Sarvajnan, he is Sarveshwaran, so he should be able to do. That's not the argument. The argument or the appeal, the prayer is to declare our katharals, our laments, our cries, our inability to save ourselves, and his rush to save ourselves. That's why Swami Desikan praises the power of Lord, and through in a mood of Naichyanu Sandhanam, here he expresses his impatience or sorrow over the delay in enjoying the prapatti. He feels that the papams which he has done, akrityanam cha karanam krityanam varjanam chame chamasva nikilam deva panadarti hara prabho. In Nyasa Dasakam he says, akrityanam cha karanam, I have done all that should be avoided. Krityanam varjanam chame, all that's required to be performed, I have left it. I have discarded. I have not performed. The anushtanam, it's not applicable to Desikan. It's applicable to me. It's completely 100% true applicable to me. And hence, the sloka applies to me. So, akrityanam cha karanam krityanam vaj. So, and even our periyarva says, nattilulla pavamellam summenade kaivittodi thurugal paindavan namman pole veettamukkum nattilulla pavamellam. Veetta amukkum nattilulla pavamellam. We have committed so many papams which are existent in this world. All papams committed by me. Those papams will completely push me down to the rotten drench because of the papams having committed. So, because of Perumal's sankalpam and his power to remove, Shumbenade kaivittodi thurugal paindan, Periyarvar says, Sarangavil Sevakan, he calls for the Sarangavil Sevakan. He calls for the Sarangam, the will, the one who holds the bow. Agrida prashtadaschaiva paswadascha mahapalav akarna purna dhanvanav rakshetam ramalakshmanav. When we step aside out of the house for a journey, we should pray for agrida prashtadaschaiva paswadascha mahapalav ramalakshmanav. Raman in the front and Lakshmana at the back, in front of us and at the back, with akarna purna dhanvanav, with the cord of the bow fully aimed, ready to send the arrow. They are walking in front and at the back to protect us. Nobody can touch, do any harm to us. Only we ourselves have to do. So these papams would start and begin to grow for having committed. Once they have grown, it would be too difficult for you, Lord Varada, to get me rid of that. And you should come and rush, and you should say, is it right to ask for this? Of course, because when we commit these papams, even after prapatti, like Bhagavata Pacharam, Acharya Pacharam, without our knowledge, sometimes due to various association with wrong friends, we might even start doubting the astikya, purukkavannada papangal, and commit intentionally or unintentionally Bhagavata Pacharam. And because of that, because of the consequences of those papams, it should not involve us in Pashanda Mada Pravesham, get carried away by the Anandas and Babas and things like that, get influenced into the wrong path. So, because of this, please get me rid of and back, put us back on track. And that's what Swami here appeals to. And even Swami Desikan, why does he talk about here the Saranga will? Because when Rama sent the arrow, it went through the seven trees effortlessly. And so he has the capacity to go through even the unthinkable and get us rid of that. So these Papa Kutams are nothing for him. And right now here it has to be nipped in the bud. Also, Purudan Manivaramaha, Pundra Mula Prakriti Maruaha, Man Tandaha, Terul Marul Val Urayaha, Ankarangal Sarangam Shangaha, Ankaram, Ahankaram, our ego. The Abhimani Devata is Sarangam. For Ahankara Tattvam, the Abhimani Devata is your Sarangam. So, in order to get me rid of that ego, your Sarangam alone can come and rescue me. And hence, there is the Sarangam will come and say, I myself would get your papams crushed. Not to worry. That's what I'm looking for. Please help me to get me saved. He appeals to the Lord on our behalf. O Astigirisha, Adiyan has committed limitless, unbounded number of aparathams by transgressing your sastram. I continue to engage in such activities. Akrityanam chakaranam krityanam bhajanam chame. These acts have led to the accumulation of huge bundles of papams because of the consequences of the earlier papam. They serve as seeds which will grow into the trees with poisonous fruits. And before all these happen and they become unconquerable, you must arrive at rush to my side, because you rushed to the Gajendra and saved him. So rush to my side with your divine bow named Sarangam and destroy the seeds and protect Adiyan. That's what I'm looking for. A dense array of sprouts of my papams has grown due to my daring papams, offenses. Even before these sprouts grow to a fruit stage to befall on me as punishment, please rush to me as you did for Gajendra. So that this sin plantation can be destroyed. So if you do not help me in this way early, perhaps you would be incapable of doing this when it outgrows your capacity, because Ahamasmi Aparada Chakravarti. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana Adiye. Shriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Charavaryome Sannidattam Sadahurdi. Namo Narayana. Swami Desikan Varadaraja Panchasar, we have been enjoying and having an immersion of Bhagavad Anubhavam, Varadaraja Anubhavam, with the wonderful Sri Sukti, the slokams of Vedanta Desikan's Varadaraja Panchasar. Swami, in the verse number 39, which is today, Swami talks about his fear still because of the papam which he has been intentionally or unintentionally committing, speaking on our behalf. And in the last verse, he did talk about the array of papams which are sprouting, the seeds are having sprouts, which you need to come and destroy that and nip it in the bud itself, in verse number 38. Now he is worried that the Yama Dharma Rajan would look at those papams and start punishing him in Narakam, and hence he is afraid and scared of the looks of the fearsome the fierce look of Yama Dharmarajan looking at the quantum of papams which he has committed. So much more apt for Adiyan. Let's enjoy the verse and the inner meaning of the verse. Number 39. Yavanna pasyati nikama marshano mam brubanga bishana karala mukakritantaha tavat patantu mayite bhagavan dayaloho unnidra padma kalika madhura katakshaha. Hey Bhagavan, the Shadgunya Paripurna Varada. Varada, the Bhagavan, who has the Jnana Bala Aishwarya Virya Sakti Tejas and hence called Bhagavan. Nikama Amarshanaha. Nikama Amarshanaha. The one who has got no purumai, no patience, endurance, no tolerance. Brubanga Bhishana Karala Mukha. His eyebrows quiver with a fierce eyebrows narrow down with anger. And the one who has the fierce, horrific look. Kritantaha Yaman, Yamadharma Raja. Mam, me. Yavanna Pashyati. So far has not seen me. So the one who has got the fearsome look and the eyebrows quiver means eyebrows narrow down because of the anger, and he has the such Yamadharma Rajan has not looked at me yet, means he has not pushed me into the naraka, into the hell so far, because once Yama looks at me, that means That's the end of my life, and I am pushed into the punishment because of the various papams that I have committed. Tavat, before that, Dayaloho, you are the Parama Dayalu, Parama Kripalu, the most merciful and the most compassionate one, Dayaparam. Te, you are Unnidra Padma Kalika. Unnidra Padma Kalika Madhuraha. The just bloomed, beautiful, divine, nice, and so beautiful to look at. The red lotus flowers, the eyes, your eyes, that appodha alarnda sentamarai pu, appodhai kappodha ara amudan, that the freshly bloomed red lotus flower like the eyes which have the madhuram, the honey dripping eyes, the kangal, that netram kataksha, the merciful glances kadaikan vichi, the vailakshanya kataksham should mayi patantu, should fall on me, should befall on me. Please do that. Please have merciful glances on me. Varunal kana varaye. Paviyen yendrukura varunal karavaye. Namalva says, just come and stand in front of me and look at me and tell you are Mahapapi. That's enough for me. So once he has the kataksham, obviously he does not become a papi. So Swami mentions in this verse, addresses that, O Lord, with unbounded, limitless, auspicious attributes, Jnana Bala Aishwarya Virya Sakti Tejas Bhagavan. Before that, Yama Dharma Rajan knits his eyebrows in anger, looking at me fiercely, angrily over my Mahapapams, and stares at me with red, angry eyes. May your Karuna Kataksham, coming from that lotus, freshly bloomed lotus like eyes, fall. When your daya glances fall on Adiyan, I will have no more fears about Yama Dharma Raja. And the avatarikai for the commentator says, Swami mentions, Perumal responds to his prabhati that, okay, you have performed, you would like redemption. I will do that in the next janma. the upaya nishpatti. Don't worry, do not lament. I would do that in the next birth. So he says, no. I have performed prapati. I have surrendered at your feet. May I not see that Yama with his ferocious, repulsive face. And even though Yama Dharmarajan is performing his duty, when he looks at my papams, obviously he is performing his duty and he would get horrified by the quantum of papams Adiyana has committed. And hence, he is generally doing his duty with sincerity and commitment. And hence, he cannot be having mercy on the people who have committed. And hence, he needs to show anger. And because of that anger, when he looks at my papa, it would be more angry, obviously. And when, normally, even for niraparadhan, even for those who have not committed any papam, would look and get afraid of Yamadharmarajan's face. For me, obviously, I cannot even think of looking at. And when you look at your cool glances at your Kataksham, then I would be getting showered in that cool glances. And I would not get that Rauravadi Narakam because of that. And your Kripa Madhura Kataksham, you need to protect with that. Even when we plead and pray to Yamadharmarajan million times, he would not forgive because he is doing his duty. Whereas you are Dayaloho, Dayai Mikavan, you are personification of Daya, Kripa, Kripakaran, and hence with your Kripai, with your Daya, with your mercy, merciful Kataksham. And you may say, even when Yamadharmarajan cannot forgive you, how should I forgive me, forgive you? You may ask, but you are not like Yaman. You are Paratparam. You are Sarvatantra Swatantram. You are Sarveshwaram. And if you begin to protect me and have your merciful glances on me and desire to protect me, he is your Seshabhuta. And because you are Sarvasmatparan and Sarvaswatantran, if you begin to save me, nobody to interrupt. And Mrityuryasyo Pasechanam, Mrityuryasyo Pasechanam, Yama said, Upasechana Bhutan, he is your Sesha Bhutan. And I'm not saying that you have battled with Yaman. Even though I am Mahapapi, all that I want you is your Kataksham on me. And then Yama would definitely not touch me. Because he himself has told his Yamadutas that one Bezan Ajamila Vyakyanam, one who is a session or Dasa Bhutan of Narayana, one who has performed Sharanagati at the feet of Narayana, those who belong to the Vishnu, Vaishnavas, do not go near them. Yama has told, hence, you should bless me with all the Kataksham of yours and may your blossomed lotus eyes and their Karuna Kataksham fall on Adiyen before Yama Dharmarajan sees me. Unnidra Padmakalika Madhuraha Dayaloh Te Kataksha Mayi Patantu. May it fall on that. Swami is reminded about the appearance of fearsome looking Yama Dharmarajan to push him towards Naraka Anubhavam in return for all the papams that he has committed, even though he has not. It's reminded me of Periyalvar Pasanam. Samidatthi ennai kurikkol kandai shangodu shakkaram endinane. Na madithi ennai anega dandam seivada nirpar namantamargal. Na madithi. They would fold their tongue and say, Hut, How many papams you committed? Mahapapi. These Yamadutas would come and hit me because they would say, limitless papams. Na madithi enne anega dandam saivada nirpar naman tamargal. And same, our Trimangayalar mentions that Nambinal Irantar Vambulam Kundal Manaviyai Turandu Pirar Purul Daram Endru Ivatrai Nambinar Irandal Naman Tamar Patri Etri Vaithu Eri Ezhugindra Shembinal Yendra Pavaiyai Pavi Thalu Thaluvu Ena Mozhivadar Kanji Nambane Vandu Un Thiruvadi Adaindhen Naimisharanyathul Endai. Here Trimangayalvar mentions that when somebody thus commits adultery or thinks of the things of other women and then commits these papams and when I do that papam and I, when I die, Naman Tamar would hold me, the Yamadutas will take me and they would ask me to hug the statue made of copper, the woman statue, and it would be scorching red hot, and they would ask me to hug that. That's what you wanted, right? Do that now. And Taruva Yana Molivadar Kanji, now I am scared of those papams, Rauravadi Narakam. And hence Nambane, the one who can be believed and trusted and had faith, Nambane Vandu one who belongs to me, one who is my Lord, Vandu un Tiruvadi Adainde Naimisharanya Tilendai. So all these things amount to our Swami Desikan here says, before I happen to see. So well, Yama has declared that Vaishnavas are out of bounds for him and his men. And we should not say, now that I have performed prapatti, it is assured. And two explanations are valid. How can one have doubt like this even after prapatti? If we look at the extra cautious prayer of Desikan to the Lord, seeking his appearance to be on his kataksham on him, he speaks on our behalf because we committed so many incorrigible papams even after prapatti, intentionally. And hence, what we should do, Swami Desikan mentions the atonement for offenses committed after prapatti, with or without intentions, knowingly and deliberately committed can be neutralized by prayaschitta prapatti. And having a darshana saubhagyam, subhashraya tirumeni darshanam from Perumal would absolve us of these papams. And the Bhagavata Apacharam, Acharya Apacharam against great Bhagavatas, unknowingly or knowingly, when one is a truly great bhakta, it would entail a flaw in the otherwise valid efficacy of the upayam. And we should be cautious of this and of the subtle points and go in the lines of Swami Desikan and seek his pardon and Perumal's daya uninterruptedly. That is why one should contemplate on Dvaya Mantram, Artha Anusandhanena Saha Atraiva Srirange Sukamaswa. We need to utter Dvaya Mantram and think of Perumal, have his Kataksham befall on us always. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Namo Narayana Adiye. श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिसाइट द श्लोक 40 ऑफ श्री वरदराज पंचाशत. स्वामी मेंशन्स हियर द 40th वर्स. इट टॉक्स अबाउट द वे हाउ the vahanams, the ayudams, the rakshakatvam, everything is there in you, and so please come and save me. That's what Swami tries to mentioned here, he says, when you should come and save me in the samsara sagaram from my pitiable plight in this vicious cycle of births and deaths, samsara. I know and I can imagine how fast you come and with which supersonic velocity you came and save the Gajendra. You should come and save me as well. So let's enjoy the verse. Sattvam sayeva rabaso bhavadau pavahyaha chakram tadeva shitata ramaham chabalyaha sadharane tvaikarisha samasta jantoho matanga manushapita na vishesha hetuhu sattvam sayeva rabaso bhavadau pavahyaha. He Karisha, the Hastigiri Natha, the Lord of Hastigiri, Anai Malai, the one who blessed the Anai, the elephant, Gajendra, the one who saved Gajendra, He Karisha, Twam, that Lord Varadan, you, Sayeva Rabasaha, the same Paramapurushan, the one who rushed to rescue Gajendra, is the same Paramapurushan who is you now standing in front of me. So the person, the personality, the tattvam, the same being, paratvam, is not changed. Rabasaha, bhavadaupavahyaha, the speed, the supersonic, the super light speed with which you came along with Garuda, Garuda Vahana, to show your supreme lordship, you brought Garudan as well to declare that you are the Paratvam. So, Sayeva, the same Vainateyan, Periyatrivadi, Nityasuri, the one who came with you at the same speed as you, as if he just followed you, though he was your Vahana, because that's the speed with which you long to come, to rush, to rescue Gajendra. So it's the speed is the same, Garuda is the same, the supreme personality is the same, which is Varadan. Sita Dharam means the sharp spear-edged chakram, the chakrayudam, tadeva, is the same. It's not that chakrayudam is different from this chakrayudam that you have. Further, aham chapalyaha, me too. And I am also the same kind of in a pitiable state like that Gajendra, to be protected, to be saved. Me too is the same. There is no way that I am superior or equal to to Gajendran. I am in fact worse than Gajendran, which Acharya explains, the commentators explain beautifully. Twayi, so you, samasta jantoho, anaitu pranigalukkum swami, sadharane twayi karisha samasta jantoho, sadharane, rakshakan, podu devam, rakshakan, you are the rakshakan for everyone. As a common for the universal Lord, not for just the elephant or not for the beings, not for stavaram, jangamam, stavaram, manushya, deva, everyone, you are the supreme Lord. So sadharane twayi kharisha samasta jantoho, for all beings, regardless of caste, color, creed, sex, everything, everyone, being, all being. Matanga manusha, manusha pita na vishesha hetu. Matanga manusha pita na vishesha hetu. So there is no disparity that elephant is different, manusha is different, deva is different. I will say only deva, I will say only animal, I will say only birds, There is no disparity in you. You should not be having partiality. Vishesha hetu na rakshika odivara. There is no vishesha karanam to rush to protect the Gajendra. The common karanam is to save the people who seek help, who yell for help. You come and save, finish. Whether it's an elephant or a manushya, you need to come and protect, right? So please come running to save me. Swami mentions as Karisha, you are the same. You are the same universal master. You are the same protector. Your vehicle, Vainateya, is still there, synonymous with speed. You still have that sharp-edged chakrayudam, resplendent in your hand. I am there as a to-be-saved man, just like the Gajendra. And Gajendra, Perumal appears to be telling Desika that Mudalai Mel Shiri Vandai, you came angered on the crocodile and you saved Gajendra, you, Varada, you came here and you don't have to come from distance. You are standing in front of me. You can straight away save without even rushing. I'm just standing in front of you. So you may say that there is no crocodile catching you. Why should I come and save? And Gajendra Alvanai Vandrachitar Por Varavanum in Yenai Cholalamo. It was Nitya Suri Savyam Padam Prasharya. It was Sri Vaikunthanathan who is there in Nitya Vibhuti. He is the one who came to rush, not me, Varadan appears to be saying. He says, no, Gajendra Rakshakan, Narayanan, he is the same, Bhavan, Narayanu, Devaha, Brahma, Chaturmukha Brahma said, Hastigiri Nadan is the one, Sayeve, and he is the one who is Varadan. Chaturmukha Brahma himself declared that you, Varada, are none other than the Sriman Narayana, Sri Vaikunthanathan. And in Gajendra Rakshanartham, he was caught by one crocodile. Whereas in my case, there are five crocodiles. The five senses completely trap me. And they are pulling me apart in each direction. I am Pulangal. And it's not that we have one Devam for the Oor, one Devam for the house, one Devam for the city. Jadikku vannu, Oorukku vannu, Prandiyathirku vannu, no such Devam. Samastha Jantoho, Sarvaloka, Sarvajantu, Sarvachetanam, only one Sriyappati, Sriman Narayana. Podunindra Ponnankalal, Mundram Tirivandadi, Payalvar says in 88th verse, Devanam Dhanavanancha Samanya Madhi Devatam, Jidante Stotram. For the Devas, you are Devadi Devan, Varada. And the same Garuda Vahanan is the same. There is no difference. So why? Please come. Andru Rachikka Patta Uriyanai, Indru Rachikka Pada Naan. That's all the difference. No way I am superior to the elephant. I am also at the same pitiable Akinchanyan. Same pitiable Ananya Gatitva. Vandai pole varada, you rushed Gajendranake. Similarly, you should rush for me. And I can only look at your sausilyam, vatsalyam, sarva swamitvam, sarva shaktitvam, and then plead you. At Sharanagati, we need to think of only that. Sausilyam, vatsalyam, sarva swamitvam, sarva shaktitvam. So you have all the requisite prerequisites to fit into the bill and rush to save me. Please do that. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunasharine Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiye Namo Narayana.